All right, let's take a look at that form that we've been working with, y equals mx plus b, and explore it just a little bit more. When you have an equation in x and y, and you can solve it for y, the coefficient of x is the slope of the line. The constant number, whether it's plus or it's minus, is the y-intercept, meaning it is the location where the line crosses the y-axis. So this equation is called the slope-intercept form. Slope-intercept form. Let's see if we can use that a little bit. Number one, write an equation of a line, okay, equation of a line, with the given slope m and y-intercept 0b. It's called 0b because the x-coordinate has to be 0 if it's sitting on the y-axis at b. All right, these, I hope you're going to think these are super easy. If you are given m is 5, and b is 1, and you're asked for the equation of the line, you say, okay, I know the slope, I know the y-intercept, here's my format, plug in the numbers, and the answer is y equals 5x plus 1. That's exactly what you will type in here, y equals 5x plus 1. Okay, that's all there is to it. Number 2. You're given m is negative 6, and the b, the y-intercept, is negative 1/5. Your answer, slope-intercept form, is y equals negative 6x minus 1/5. That's all there is to it. You are thinking slope-intercept, and you are plugging in a value for m and plugging in a value for b. Next one. M is equal to 5/8, b is equal to 0. When I plug those in, I get y is equal to 5/8 x plus 0. I usually would not write plus 0, so you will write y is equal to 5/8 x. The last one, you're given that the slope is 0, and the y-intercept is negative 12. If you plug those in, y equals mx plus b, b, you will have y is equal to 0 times x minus a 12. So even though the form says plus b, if b is a negative number, you write it as minus. Well, 0 times x is 0, so y is equal to negative 12. This is the equation of a line cutting through the y-axis. This is a horizontal line. That fits with all of the evidence. The slope is 0. Slope is 0 for a horizontal line. So I hope you will find this lesson to be pretty quick, pretty easy.